If you struggle to understand what release and attack settings on your compressor actually do, then let me show you something that helped me quite a lot to understand it better. So let's use this snare and put a compressor on it. This is what the snare looks like. And now, when I engage the compressor, you can see that the transient changes. We have set the compressor to a medium attack and fast release, and as you can see and hear, our snare got more punchy already. So we can now shape the transient using the attack setting. Let's check a faster attack. And now let's move it to a slower attack. Alright. And now let's see what release does. We are starting with this fast release that we have set up. And now, a slower release setting. With a very fast attack setting and slow release, you basically only have the transient left. It's pure punch. As you might already have guessed from all of that, you can use your attack and release to fully shape your snare into whatever you want. And playing around like that will actually get you a whole lot closer to finally understanding compression.